The being stuck situation begins when the club is horizontal. This takeaway is perhaps the result of trying to maintain a wide left arm. However, the arm rides low over the chest and the spine from neck to hip is being tilted targetwards. All this serves to elevate and retract or pull back the right shoulder area so that the right arm is stuck in an internal rotation all the way to the top of the backswing. Everything that follows is a consequence of dropping the left side and the low left arm of his takeaway.